even as we sincerely thank His CEMEX President, Francisco Curi, and even as we join in the celebration of the 50th year of the Filipino-Mexican diplomatic relations, let us even now take a second look, not so much at the firma as at the image on it. Of course, the firma is simply amazing, made from cactus fibers supposed to have turned into dust within 20 years, and yet since the December 12, 1531 apparition, it has remained on display to the faithful around the globe. But it's the image of the firma that I want you to look at and learn from some lessons to divide. As seen by the Aztec conqueror, 57-year-old Juan Diego, the image of the firma was an Aztec girl, but whose name was Spanish, Santa Maria de Guadalupe. It has been noted that by appearing as an Aztec to an Aztec, the Blessed Virgin Mary ensured that Christianity would not be perceived as an alien religion. It has been further noted that though the Virgin is the woman clothed with the sun standing on the moon, surrounded by rays of the sun, with stars on her crown, she is no goddess, because her hands are held heavenward in prayer. The holding together of the hands in prayer is a characteristic gesture adopted by the Virgin in her apparitions precisely in order to prevent misconceptions. Like us, she is a created being, and because she is like us, she can empathize.